make a point?
Yes, please.
At one point, when we were in Melbourne, there were two girls in their 20s, and one was, she came from a meat eating background, but her parents had given up meat eating and they had taken up Krishna consciousness. So since she was 10 years old or something, she had been brought up, she was going to ISKCON and she was learning about it. The other one came from a Brahmin background, and later on both of them got married, and one of them, they wanted to have conceived the child properly according to Garbha Dhan Samskara and all that, and they used to talk to us both very often. And the other family, he just started coming to Krishna consciousness, the other couple. And so when he was told about this Garbha Dhana Samskara and how many children in the Melbourne temple, they were conceived in Garbha Dhana, according to Garbha Dhana Samskara, and they were being brought up like that, he said, "This is impossible. I don't believe it." He said, "I don't believe it." So then the wife said, "If you don't believe it, that's your problem. Then how can they be like this? Everywhere it is so, in India actually, if we are not exposed to all this knowledge, if we are not in ISKCON, marriage is only a license for enjoyment. And then there are so many other problems which are associated with that kind of enjoyment." So she said, "Just because you do not know, it doesn't mean that they are not following." And so then she said, "They are all the time going to the temple. For them, there is nothing other than the temple and work. And so all the time they are in that refined atmosphere, in that very pure atmosphere of the temple, the deities, the service, and reading the Bhagavad Gita, going for classes and festivals and service." So then slowly over a period of time, now that person is saying, "Now I understand," because he is also evolved on this path, saying, "Yes, now I understand." So because we are conditioned like that, we feel, "My God, Garbha Dhana Samskara and all these restrictions, it's a bit too much, and I don't think these people are following." So because we don't follow, we think that they also don't follow. And but then look at the tejas on their faces, it's so self-evident. And those children, you can see, today morning also, Rajshekhar Prabhu's little one, she had got some Play-Doh in her hand, and she's standing in front of Radha Gopinath and she's showing it to them, saying, "This is a Play-Doh for you, play with it." So conceived in that consciousness and being brought up like that, it's wonderful. Yeah. And all these children, whenever I see Bharat, I'm thinking of Radha Kund. Because when she was, she had conceived and she was doing that service, no, of Radha Kund drama. So, my God, whenever I see Bharat, Radha Kund. They are similes for
me. He's totally actor-like. He was all acting, so not the acting. See, we talk about the Radha Kund, far, far away. That day I was reading about Radha Kund, and one of the Bhagavatam is like, they said, as we have already spoken, that there's a Mathura, and Mathura is the most auspicious place because Krishna appeared in there. The most auspicious then Mathura is the forest of Vrindavan, because Krishna played rasa pastimes. And then most auspicious then the forest is the Govardhan, because he Krishna. And then after then he said most precious and very auspicious place is Radha Kund. It's like if you take bath in Radha Kund, you will develop a love to Krishna, because Radha had taken a bath in the Radha Kund, and that's why, it's just like for us,
yeah,
it's not like instruction.
Uh-huh.
That's why she had so much love for Krishna, that's what in Bhagavatam they said. So, to have, Ram, you should stay next to the Radha Kund, so it's like, oh my God. Because Radha Ashtami, So I was just reading, I was hearing the lecture on that same day. It was so nice, like, oh my God. Radha Kund is so much. We can't take, deep in that, right?
Yeah, that's why Prabhupada recommended that to come to the stage, one has to work on that. Rather than go and take bath and make a show of it. The devotees went and jumped in and started splashing and doing the swimming strokes and all that. It's the opening, like, it's just not like this at all.
Can you just speak a little louder? I haven't put everything
together. Oh, okay.
As I was going late. Sorry. I
appreciate you coming here. It's quite a nice of a service to do it.
Yeah. Gurudev is here.
I appreciate your sincerity. This is what Radha Gopinath will be pleased. And Krishna helps us actually. Today I am on call, but work. So I had a breakdown last night. I fixed that morning. There's the breakdown before Bhagavatam class. Fixed one problem, went and gave after class. After class fixed another problem. And then completed the work and then drove here. Still, I was first here. I'm not saying others are lazy, but I feel like. But we said Krishna takes care. Now, rest of the day is free. I don't have to worry, all finished. So, I must say, I want call this weekend, let's it cancel everything. And then you'll be working all weekend. If you say, I don't want this work to be so long, you finish it fast. It finishes by 10:30, it was all done. So whole day's work is finished early, ahead of time. Yeah, Krishna did it, I mean, I'm not taking any credit, but definitely our desire is so strong, no? So go to Radhakund also. One has to desire that and wait for the chance when Guru Maharaj gives permission, then we can think of, you know, going and staying there or even visiting there. One has to be very careful. But it is there, and the desire is the first step. Desire, wanting to be there, anchoring to be there.
There's one Prabhu, what's his name?
Govindcharan. Govindcharan. Yeah, very good. Many years. He was in Sydney before.
Yeah, he told us.
Yeah. Very special.
Very, very special.
Yeah. So we go with devotees like that, then you are properly guided. Whenever we go there, we always make sure that go to Govindcharan and say, we are at your charan. And you do whatever you take us, whatever you take us. We'll do whatever you say, you instruct us. When you go to the holy dham, it's always good to leave the local devotees and follow their guidance. Then we get the best of the both worlds. We are protected, plus we also get the spiritual mantra. Radha Maharaj takes us, yatra. My devotees are thousands of devotees. So, that's it. Beautiful way to relish the holy dham and get the full benefit. Actually, Radha Maharaj says, you have to see the holy dham with your ears, not with eyes.
Yes.
So the eyes will see only dirt and will see pigs and will see, really understand and appreciate so much. But ears, we can hear about the holy dham, glorification of the dham, which is what you are doing now. That's as good as being in Radha. So the last few verses are like of instruction.
Yes,
last was end with Radhakund, but she's talking about the last three verses. Starting with all the forests of Hindu, starting with Dwaraka and not even Dwaraka, it goes in both material. Higher than the material world is Shivdham, higher than Maheshdham is Vaikuntha, higher than Vaikuntha is.
Also, there are
the hierarchies. Nectar instruction is giving the hierarchies. Yeah. In Mathura, Dwaraka, Mathura, then Vrindavan, in Vrindavan, 12 forests, and in the 12 forests, Govardhan. Like that, it's wonderful.
So
this is
Radha
Pundi and Gaurapundi. Yes, Gaurapundi is what everything. Material world is what the spiritual world must have.
Spiritual
reflection. The spiritual world, something is there. Reflection. So here, going back to earth, Prabhupada is saying that we need to perform 10 samskaras. Social, recommended for social life of human beings. A civilized human being is one who performs samskaras. So, Janma Jayata Shudra. By birth, we are all Shudras. Samskara Bhavet Vija. When the samskara is performed, you become twice born. So, especially for Brahmanas, Kshatriyas, and Vaishyas also, to some extent, the samskaras are recommended. 10 samskaras in our life. From birth to death, there are 10 samskaras. So we should perform? Yeah.
You know, we have the Gurdwara samskara, the great priest, and
की